and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question, which says, show that the quadratic equation a square b square x square plus b square x minus a square x minus 1 equal to 0 has real roots and find the roots. So we need to show that for this given quadratic equation, the roots are real and we also have to find the roots. For this, we must know the condition as to when the roots of a quadratic equation are real. So consider a quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c equal to 0. Its discriminant d is given as b square minus 4ac. So when the discriminant d is greater than or equal to 0, then the roots of the given quadratic equation are real and the roots are given by, say, alpha equal to minus b plus square root of b, that is discriminant, which is b square minus 4ac upon 2a, and the other root, say beta, is given by minus b minus square root d by 2a. This is the key idea that we use in this question. Now we shall proceed with the solution. The quadratic equation given to us is a square b square x square plus b square x minus a square x minus 1 equal to 0. Or we can rewrite this as a square b square x square plus b square minus a square this whole into x minus 1 is equal to 0. To check whether the given quadratic equation has real roots or not, we need to find the discriminant, that is d, and it is given by b square minus 4ac. And here, for this quadratic equation, a is the coefficient of x square, which is a square b square. B is the coefficient of x, that is b square minus a square, and c is the constant, which is minus 1. So now, d is equal to b square, that is b square minus a square, the whole square, minus 4 into a, which is a square b square, into c, which is minus 1. So, d is equal to b square minus a square, the whole square, plus 4 a square b square, which means d is equal to b to the power 4 minus 2a square b square plus a to the power 4 plus 4a square b square. Further, we get d is equal to b to the power 4 plus 2a square b square plus a to the power 4. Or we can say d is equal to a square plus b square d whole square. So, this is obviously greater than 0. That is, we get d is greater than 0. Therefore, the roots of the given quadratic equation are real. And its roots are given by alpha equal to minus b plus square root d by 2a and beta is equal to minus b minus square root d by 2a. And we know that a is equal to a square b square, b is equal to b square minus a square, and the discriminant d is given by a square plus b square whole square. Thus, using these values in alpha and beta, we get alpha is equal to minus b square minus a square plus square root a square plus b square whole square upon 2a square b square, which means alpha is equal to a square minus b square plus a square plus b square upon 2a square b square, or you can say alpha is equal to a square minus b square plus a square plus b square by 2a square b square. Now b square and minus b square cancels and this is equal to 2a square upon 2a square b square. 2 cancels, a square cancels. So we get alpha is equal to 1 upon b square. Now let's find out beta. This is equal to, as you know, minus b minus square root d by 2a. So we put the values of a, b and d. So this gives us beta is equal to minus b square minus a square minus square root a square plus b square whole square by 2 into a square b square. That is, we have beta is equal to a square minus b square minus a square plus b square and this whole upon 2a square b square. Further, we have beta is equal to a square minus b square minus a square minus b square upon 2a square b square. A square and minus a square cancels. So this is equal to minus 2b square upon 2a square b square. This 2 and 2 cancels, b square cancels. Therefore, we get beta is equal to minus 1 upon a square. So, the roots of the given quadratic equation are alpha equal to 1 upon b square and beta equal to minus 1 upon a square. So this is our final answer. With this we complete the session. Hope you have understood the solution for this question.